have one unread message.
Dead animals passing daily down your throat. The fifth commandment says, thou shalt not kill. And still you get the thrill from the suffering that's ill. If we're having carcasses for our meals, our bodies become graveyards, it can't be concealed. The words in this song are meant to make you start thinking. At this very moment, someone's bleeding and screaming. No to violence! No a violence! Nein zur Gewalt! Buryoku o Kyohisuru! Ne nasilie! No a la violencia! Ahimsa! We are executing the innocent and helpless. Fear transmits in nature worse and nervousness. 8 kilos of wheat equals 1 kilo of meat. 8 times more food would stay for people to eat. See, grains are fed to animals to build up their fat, while 3/4 of the world fights for food like rats. If we distribute all this food accordingly and fast, we could end all starvation, guild dogs could finally rest. And humane killing, please, someone explain. What kind of a murder is humane? Silent bullets in the heads, that's death, full and pain. Just to satisfy our tongues, no excuse, no gain. Sane teachings in the Holy Bible, we should all follow, where confession is explained. Bible isn't hollow. Hello in Genesis, first page, God is talking to us about foodstuffs that isn't mentioned. Why don't we trust? Ignorance is bliss, we prefer to stay blind. Soul doesn't exist, I don't see it, I don't mind. Living entities, not the body, chemical substance, or something you can even see. For instance, street shops, restaurants, smelly places, kitchen crematories, slaughterhouses, mortuaries. If you are a consumer, you're part of that chain. To blame and claim the game's not the same is insane, insane. Enough of blood and mass misguidance. Silence about violence. What goes around comes around. We could be found in a bloody compound. Actions bring reactions, that's the law of nature. If you're caused for a murder, we'll meet a bad future. You can act and think that goodness is useless, but if that's the end, then life is meaningless. Am I hurting someone? I'm just using my rights. I'm shooting verbal bullets, bang bang, when I fight. I dare to shout loudly and I apologize. Those words are for the ignorant who need some advice. No to violence.
Our prayers go especially for all the poor cows. Please spare them from the slaughterhouse. And if you don't agree with the words in this song, we'll pray for you too, 'cause violence is wrong.